we certainly do. One, Simone Biles from the United States of America. She has been incredible here during these Olympic Games.
As medalhas serão entregues pelo senhor Philip Craven, Grã-Bretanha, membro do Comitê Olímpico Internacional, acompanhado pelo senhor Steve Butcher, Estados Unidos da América, presidente do Comitê de Ginástica Artística Masculina da Federação Internacional de Ginástica.
Medalha de bronze representando o Brasil.
Bronze medalist representing Brazil.
Medalha de bronze representando o Brasil.
champion, representing Great Britain.
Medalha de ouro e campeão olímpico representando a Grã-Bretanha.
Max Whitlock. Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of Great Britain.
Senhoras e senhores, o hino da Grã-Bretanha.
Thank you.
Mesdames et messieurs, prochaine finale, entrée des juges.
Ladies and gentlemen, the judges for the women's vault final.
Senhoras e senhores, vamos receber as árbitras para a prova de salto feminino.
Mesdames et messieurs, finale au saut, entrée des gymnastes.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the finalists for the women's vault final.
Por favor, senhoras e senhores, vamos dar as boas-vindas às ginastas finalistas do salto.
Representing the Democratic People's Republic of Korea.
Representando a República Popular Democrática da Coreia,
Ong Eun-jung. Representing Canada.
Representando o Canadá,
Shannon Olsen. Representing Uzbekistan.
Representando o Uzbequistão,
Oksana Chusovitina. Representing the People's Republic of China.
Representando a República Popular da China,
Wang Yan. Representing Switzerland.
Representando a Suíça,
Julia Steingruber. Representing India.
Representando a Índia,
Deepa Karmakar. Representing the Russian Federation.
Representando a Federação da Rússia,
Maria Paseka. Representing the United States of America.
E representando os Estados Unidos da América,
Simone Biles.
Final also, mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen. Final. And as you see, we have quite some specialists here in the hall on the field of play. This is exciting stuff.
And then the start value or difficulty value, 6.4 displayed for our first competitor. That is the tariff of the vault.
A atleta irá realizar um salto com valor de dificuldade de 6.40.
That's 6.4 tariff, very difficult. She's the 2008 Olympic champion and 2014 world champion of this apparatus. Here we see it again. Determined in the approach, accelerating into the round off onto the board, half turn on, pushes up in the straight somersault with 1.5 turns.
A atleta inicia com uma rodada meia volta e realiza uma pirueta e meia no segundo voo.
In qualification, she scored 15.683. That's the average of two volts. Of course, these are specialists on this apparatus. Need to do two completely different volts in this final.
A atleta realizou o melhor tempo com tripla pirueta no segundo mortal. O valor de dificuldade desse salto parte de 6,80.
Yurchenko won named after Natalia Yurchenko, the first gymnast to perform it. So wait for the second score to come in. And their judges holding up. They have a little shorthand code for their skills. And I think they've indicated 2.5. We'll see what the score is anyway.
As árbitras validaram apenas dupla pirueta e meia. Próxima atleta a se apresentar no salto, Canadá, Shalom Olson.
Shalom Olson, with her first ball at 2.5, twisting Yurchenko, 6.3 tariff. Just 16 years of age from Vancouver. First year as a senior what a platform for her to be competing on.
Valor de dificuldade do salto 6.30. A atleta faz um mil tempo com dupla pirueta e meia no segundo mortal.
Here's the replay. Round off, backflip on, pushing up into the straight somersault, wrapping into those twists. Just a step forward on landing. You can see the landing area is marked. Gymnast trying to stay on that center line. Judges looking for them to be accurate as well as looking for height and distance in flight.
She's one of the youngest gymnasts in competition here. Only 16. 14.966.
Determining the approach, round up on, half turn onto the vault, one and a half saltos with a tough position in flight.
No segundo salto, a atleta executou uma rondada com meia volta e no segundo mortal, ela realizou um pirueta e meia na posição grupada. O salto parte do valor de 5.90.
Slightly lower tariff than in the straight position as the gymnast rotates more quickly in a tuck position.
Thank you.
competed in 10 World Championships, 3 Asian Games, and 3 Women's Games. That score 14.934 in the first round. Segundo salto da atleta Oksana Shushovitina. The replay of the skill, just a step to the side of the landing. Clearly enjoying performing here. She wouldn't be in this world if she didn't enjoy it. And still achieving Olympic finalist. The score coming in, 14.733, giving her an average of 14.833. Próxima atleta, da República Popular da China, Wang Yang. So there you see them at the top of the springboard. That gives a maximum flight onto the platform, which helps them in the correct trajectory up into second flight, where they can put more somersaults or twists. Qualified with a score of 14.949, but of course there's no carryover score. They start from zero or scratch today.
14.866.
two cleaning pool vaults. The second one, the handspring straight from somersault with 1.5 twists and a 6.2 difficulty barrier.
Seu segundo salto, a atleta de 16 anos realizou um hipermortal esticado com uma pirueta e meia. O valor de dificuldade parte de 6,20.
Yeah, hands planted, heels driven up into the air. Trying to maintain their straight position with the feet locked together. And of course, controlling that all-important landing. Into this vault final in third place for qualification.
A atleta da Suíça se classificou em terceiro lugar para essas finais. Ela realizou um hipermortal esticado com pirueta e meia e o valor de dificuldade é 6,20.
Great program.
Plants the hand, lifts up into the twist in a straight position, two rotations.
Segundo salto realizado e o tempo com duplo pirueta esticada. Valor de dificuldade 5,80.
Look at her smile. She won European titles, medals in the European Games, but an Olympic medal that would be cool on your resume. Julia. 14,900, we have a new winner. 15,600.
And there are three more competitors to go. The first of them from India. So the top three gymnasts are present, Julia Steingruber from Switzerland, Wang Yan from the People's Republic of China, and Hong Kong Jong from the Democratic People's Republic of Korea. Can they remain in the medal positions? Meanwhile, next on vault from India, Deepak Karmakar.
Thank you.
Deepak Karmakar. A atleta é a primeira ginasta indiana a se classificar para uma Olimpíada e já surpreendeu participando de sua primeira final.
And that double twisting straight, Sukahara, 6.0 difficulty value for her first vault. She was the first Indian gymnast ever to secure an Olympic berth, so she's done a fantastic job even to get here, yet alone make a vault final. And let's see what she could do for a second performance.
What a joy. What an happiness.
We'll see what the judges make of that second performance. Each of the vaults have to be completely different, so if they round up onto the board and back to the bottom one vault, they may have to bring for the next. Here's that replay again. Rotates so quickly in the top position. Turns and fights to control the landing. came into this final the fourth highest qualifying average. Spatial orientation of these gymnasts is quite phenomenal.
There's one thing that we can tell you already. Julia has the medal.
Maria Pasek scores 15.266 for her first vault. One more time, round the backflip on, wraps into 2.5 twists, just a pace back on landing.
Maria Pasek realiza novo tempo com dupla pirueta e meia, com valor de velocidade de 6,30. A atleta é a atual campeã mundial deste aparelho.
That vault is classed as the Aminar after Simona Aminar, who first performed it.
We have a new leader, Maria Pasek.
She just keeps producing. She came into this golf final with the highest qualification score, 60.05. There. Control on the landing.
Oh, wait.